We have to keep going. That's all. Come on. Let's pin down the source. Here's hoping we find something interesting.
No harm. Prepare.
You pick up something we can use? Choose your ground well. Wouldn't want to fall here. We can't reach over there, can we? We should find better ground. Hold on. I'm on my way. The decision is yours. Stay away from the edge, okay? Looks like they're up there, too. Great job finding this path. It feels like we're going in circles. I always look forward to this. Where do you think this is headed? Don't run too far ahead. Something we can use? Numbers like that are a hassle. Careful from here on. That is. Hey, that's... Ship is stuck on that thorn. I see something. I wish we could use this junk for something. You have to take whatever.
No shame.
Again. Bring it anytime. You have to take whatever you can use. Okay, that's one fight down. That's a mean one. Making sure your gear is good. Is that a blood spring? So, where are you dragging us off to next? What?
The blood vein here leads to the old city ruins.
Huh? Wait, hold on a second. Shouldn't it lead from the old city ruins?
Singing.
Hey, look at that. It's him.
Careful. It's the hunter.
Is that woman his partner?
I don't know what your story is, but let go of the woman. Now. Where'd they go? What just happened? What was the hunter doing here anyway? Red barrier and a singing girl? I don't understand any of it. That's a real gem. Much effort?
mess with the best, right? Bring it any time.
Expected to pull your
That's
own
a real gem. Bring it any time. Keep it up. Nice work, Eagle Eye. You have to take whatever you can use. Good stuff. Your step now. Hold on. I'm on my way.
This is a happy find, isn't it?
Wow.
Very good eye.
I'm glad to see this.
Map of the depths.
It's taking a day to see
that. Prepare.
Pick up something we can use?
Let's open it up and see, shall we?
Fighting here would be a bad idea.
Mia.
Nicola, are you there?
I'll be back.
Wait, let me go with you.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know.
Where am I?
I want to keep Mia safe.
dream? But that means... Please.
What exactly is going on here anyway? Why does every blood vein we find lead back to the old city ruins?
The key to finding the source is there. That's all I can say for certain.
Sure. But we've been everywhere we can...
Try here. You know the statue of the goddess in the ruins? There's a mechanism inside of it.
I see. So that's our ticket.
Hey, are you sure you should be up and about?
Yeah, it's okay. Sorry for causing you so much trouble. I'm fine now. I hope I'll get a chance to repay you.
That information is more than enough.
There's a favor I'd like to ask. I'd like you to tell me how to get here. Please, it's really important to me. I'll pay you back, I promise.
I'd love to tell you, if I knew.
I'm not sure of the path there myself. Other than that, it's sealed off by my asthma.
I see. Sorry, I don't mean to make demands of you.
It's not impossible, though. We were able to pass through the miasma, thanks to our friend here.
If you decide to stay with us, I'm sure we'll find the way to your snowy mountain eventually.
Of course, you would need to help us out with our objective first.
I'm glad to do whatever you need me to. As long as I end up reaching my destination.
We have a deal. Good to have you along.
Likewise.
Well, great. I guess that's settled then. You are now officially one of our friends.
Friends?
I'm Yakumo. This brainiac here is Louis. And... Huh? Where'd Murasame and Io get to?
I mean, if that's okay.
It is.
Actually, I don't think we've gotten your name yet.
Oh, I'm Mia Karnstein, and I'm good in a fight if you guys ever need the help.
Yeah, you sure did a number on Yakumo.
Seriously, that really hurts. Glad to have you on our side, Mia.
gear has been conquered. Everyone's stuff is fixed up and ready to go.
Oh, you're an angel, Murasame. Sorry we're always piling up the work on you.
Well, you'll find the source for sure this time, right? I look forward to hearing your report when you get back.
Look at all this stuff. Did you gather it yourself?
Oh, you're feeling better! That's great! I was worried about you. Hey, you and I are about the same age, aren't we? We're gonna be besties, I can tell.
She's like that with everyone. Just smile and nod and it'll be fine.
Now, those aren't for you, Io. We wouldn't want you to get hurt.
That's right. No need to rush recklessly into battle. There are people waiting for us at home, after all. And without them, well, where would we be?
Oh, Yakumo looks sad.
Give me a break. And don't look at me like that. It's no big deal, okay? My friends are important. They're like family to me. My friends were all scattered after the Great Collapse. I don't even know if any of them survived. But every time we go somewhere new, I keep an eye out for them. Anyway, I count myself lucky. I went through some really nasty rejections back when I became a Revenant. Honestly, I was right on the brink of losing myself. It was my friends that pulled me back, kept me safe. Bunch of sentimental fools. I'll keep him safe, no matter what happens. That's how much my friends mean to me. And now I've got three more sheep to look after. A man's work is never done. So just don't worry about it.
Well, you're in awfully high spirits.
What do you mean?
Normally, you've got eyes like a dead fish. But now, you actually seem alive for once. I'm just glad you found some friends to cheer you up.
Friends? I suppose you're right.
It looks like everyone has gone to rest. It seems more cheerful here now. The atmosphere has brightened a lot since we first came. You have the strength to overcome any obstacle in your path. A curious individual indeed. Recently, I've been puzzled. Possible. I want to stay with you, just like the others. I think a lot about how I would like to come with you and help to make a difference. But it cannot be. I am unable to fight, so I would only put you in danger. I have to continue doing what I must. That much I am sure of. But there's something that confuses me. It's a strange sensation that wells up from within me. What is it? It could be. I'm not sure. It's a feeling as though something is pushing me.
You saved me back in town. And now I live at the shelter you told me about. You saved me. I have to donate blood regularly, but they give me food, a place to live, and clean clothes. I can sleep without fear of revenants or the lost. To me, it seems quite luxurious. I have a much better life now, thanks to you.
Got new weapon. What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Buying something? Probably use this for parts. Thanks. Oh, thanks! This is a great way to wake myself up, but if I eat too much, I worry about the smell and end up avoiding people. You have to be careful with... Okay, take... Hi! Got something to sell? Okay.
Hey. It was easier to explore, but now they must have, if you've built. This is all we've got for available routes. Your luck.
Let's do our best out there.
Finally, at last, someone's here. I woke up and everything was in shambles. I don't know what's going on. I have no mask and this thirst feels like it's going to kill me. But there's a monster around. It's wandering up ahead. Please do something about it. I can't get out of here until you do. There's a monster.
Bring it any time.
Taking down a monster like that, incredible. I've forgotten so much. Everything that happened to me is foggy. The last thing I recall is the city falling apart, and all those horrors showing up. Yeah, those huge, awful horrors. They smashed my house. If I go back there, I might remember more. Anyway, thank you for saving me.
Make it through before we're noticed.
No harm in being. Not great in tight quarters.
A lost over there. They're definitely lurking around here.
Wait, you're the Crimson Sword. Hey, let me just say, I don't have time for dealing with folks like you. I'm in a tight enough spot already, and now the Lost are slowing me down. Damn it all. I just want to find a blood spring for everyone. The Lost over in the park, there's nothing I can do about them. Over in the park, there's a real beefy Lost hanging around.
Time to head on up. This place must have been really busy once.
No harm in being there.
for him to pass or what? Make sure you're good and set before we go.
Bring it anytime.
Down. Your healing doesn't look too good. Don't take any chances. Keep your eyes open on the way down.
Hey, are you headed that way? Listen, that's a really bad idea. There's a real monster of a lost in that hole, and it's cut me off from my friends. I need to go look for them, but with something that strong in my way, crap. What do I do now? Hey, so could you tell me if you see any of my friends? They'll have sheltered dog tags like mine. Are they still in that hole? Damn it. What are we supposed...
Sure you don't fall before we can get down. I do not want to jump down anymore. I sure as too. Sorry. Moving out. How far does this place go, anyway? Hey, that's... Mosey. Looks like there's some high ground here.
Did my sleeping bag just crawl off or something? I remember drying it here, or was it over there? No, I just came from that way, so... Wait, which way did I come from? Oh boy, I'm gonna have to sleep on the ground tonight, aren't I?
Look, the water's lower. I feel so much lighter now. There you are. Hey, that's...
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Whoa! Don't just pop out of nowhere like that. I almost had a heart attack. Hey, that's my sleeping bag, isn't it? You found it for me? Thanks. Me? I'm just wandering around trying to scope out a new place to live. A bunch of sinkholes appeared in the place I used to live, and the loss started going nuts too. And this area is pretty far from what I'd call safe, so I better keep looking.
This place used to
be no harm.
Lonesome sight. You have to take whatever you can use. Bet this park was a nice place to hang out.
Hey, did you guys take down that Lost? I put you through a bit of trouble. That was supposed to be my job. It's been a while since they booted me out of the shelter, but I can't seem to knock the rust off my sword arm. That's what happens when you spend too much time living in a place the Lost have been cleaned out of. Now we gotta find blood springs if we're gonna survive, huh?
Bring it any time.
It's stained with ash. That means... then one of my other friends is in danger. After we left the shelter and came all this way.
Yeah, the government protective shelter I live in started having a serious blood bead shortage.
So we hiked out here to look for blood beads. In dangerous places like this where Cerberus doesn't hunt the lost. No, I'm not turning back. Not until I have some blood beads. I can't just sit back and twiddle my thumbs while the supply of blood beads...
I've got a family back home.
Yeah, I've got a wife.
She's way too good for me, too.
I can't just sit... I've got...
Which way will it be?
you again. You're the Revenant. It's you again. You're Revenant, right? Yes, I am too. I'm no longer human. I've died and come back as an undying creature. That's why I tried to fight the Lost too. They killed me, and I ended up...
You have to take whatever you can use.
Oh, that's why I tried to find... Now I'm so scared I can barely move. What a joke. I can't...
Wanna take a break, get the missile up above?
Find this weapon for me? I owe you a debt. With this, now I can fight again. I need to train and grow strong quickly. The horrors from the Great Collapse might show up again, right? I'll be food for them if I don't improve.
Sorry. Moving out. We're safe for now, at least. Let's head on down. Statue. I wish we could take it home with us. Sorry. Moving out.
So, every spring we've found so far leads back to here. Come on, let's head in. The source can't be far off.
We can finally get to the source now, right?
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Just as ordered, a new ladder.
Don't run too far ahead.
Did the Great Collapse cause this, too?
Look at that crater. A meteor didn't make that, did it?